Some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bone. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. He loads 16
tons. I'm Asian.
What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. Say, Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Born one morning when the sun didn't shine. Picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal. And the store boy said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons. Why do you get another day older and deeper in debt? So Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
Dead. Change of clothes in there, alongside a few other items you might need, a lasso, a knife, and a lantern, I believe.
Oh, dear God. What outfit have they given me? What should I name my horse?
I'm thinking of Stryker with an X for mine.
That's definitely, like, a terrible idea.
Oh, okay. Accidentally ate my crackers.
Oh! Hey! Look out! Oh. Oh, he's shooting me! Okay, I had to kill that guy, okay? I had to. I don't know.
Get off me, pal. Get off me. Come here, how do we friend each other?
Friend? Oh! Dance, boy, dance!
You won't get me!
Oh my God! No, Camino, come save you! What? He knocked your head off! No!
I don't have it. Oh my God. Oh.
Yeah, you fucking rat. Where's my ball?
Oh my.
She's resisting. Oh, I shot your fucking head off, dude. Hey!
Where's my head?
I met one of my two friends that I know.
Evan, where's my head?
Oh! I didn't mean.
Take your dead owner. Oh my God. What the fuck was that?
Myself.
Wait, don't do that! Oh my God.
Fucking sluts.
It's so funny. Get away from me. Very.
What fucking ridiculous. No. Oh my God.
Oh! Oh, I'm sorry! Oh! Babe, he said he's sorry!
Leave me alone!
Babe, come on! He said he's sorry!
I'm sorry, bro. Come back. Let me see.
Yeah, he always doesn't like me.
Oh! Hold on.
saw something.
No. What'd you see?
An endangered species.
There's an endangered species right there. With my full stop.
Where are your shoes, man?
What do you mean? Oh. Big old guy. Yeah, put you on Maple too. Oh, that's gotta be heavy for Maple. 300-pound elk and me. That's like 600 pounds.
Oh my god! That's okay. Oh.
Can we resolve this in any other manner? I shall be going now. Ow! Oh. I've had enough of this.
I cut you free. I cut you free, bro. I cut you free!
You cut me free, and I'm cutting your fucking head off! Come on, Maple. You're such a great horse. You know, I might even pet you today. Who knows? Oh, I just punched me. Why are you looking me dead in the face? Hey, Maple! Oh my!
Oh my god!
Hey, that's my horse! What do you think you're doing?
Hey, come on, fellas.
Fuck, watch where you're driving. Christ's sake, the state of this fucking country. Good job, man.
Oh.
Maple.
Oh, it's okay.
She's so restless. Get back here, get back. Go on,
stop
give me.
Jeez, sir.
Oh, God.
What's wrong?
Maybe?
What?
This is awkward. I can wield a revolver and a, you know, rifle on this horse, but I can also wield the knife. And I think that's way more intimidating, just seeing me, like, on a horse with a knife. You know, just like, what are my plans? You know, I'm crazy, for sure.
I would jump off this horse and stab you.
Oh.
Can't do this anymore.
What?
It's not you. It's me.
You're breaking up with me?
I just can't. Goodbye, Evan.
You can't do this. We had a life together. We were gonna be Clyde and Bonnie. You were gonna be my Jill and Jack.
Don't follow me.
What the fuck? Horse with no man? Whoa, 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 whoa. Why are you running up on me like that, sir?
Oh, oh my.
Shut up, Maple. You hear? I really hope this man doesn't fucking kill us both.
Why is he following us?
No, I'm dead.
Oh, God.
Oh, again? He's gonna kill your horse now.
My barrier.
Kill his fucking horse.
My horse.
God, this guy does not fucking let up, dude.
I don't have a horse.
I'm dead. Oh my. Please.
Your feet are dirty.
Yeah, well, that's what happens when you wear shoes like mine.
You're not wearing shoes.
Huh?
You're not wearing shoes.
I don't know what you guys are talking about. I'm wearing shoes. Why are my shoes looking so good right now?
But you're...
Hey, babe.
Baby, these people are attacking me.
What?
These people attack me. I didn't even do
anything. My posse member.
I was just...
So. I'm dead.
You burnt my cheek.
Oh, we can get on.
How?
Let's just hop on. I suggest we hop off.
What do you mean hop off?
train's only gonna get faster, Tubbs. Apparently there is fast travel. It definitely will. Don't.
Oh sh.
Hey. What? Didn't even do anything.
Hey, babe.
Why kill me?
Somebody killed you.
Yeah. He grabbed me off my horse and then he punched my horse and then he beat me. No, what? Oh my god.
Come on.
that girl was just like, what's good?
Strode in, one bullet, and fucking left.
And then you.
You better got insurance.
Go in, Maple.
That was really funny. Hold on, this man is being carried away by a horse. I'll save you.
I want to trample him. Oh my god. My god. It's... Slow down, babe. I want to trample him.
Be free. Oh. Stop it. Dude, these lens flares, I just can't see anything. I'm just shooting into God's light, hoping for the best. I'm letting the Lord lead my bullets right now.
Random chess.
Ooh. It's space bar. No! Hey, babe.
Hi.
Damn, train!
Monkey's a
train!
Don't kill
him. Stop the train, I won't get on!
Baby, stop!
Join me on the train, boy. Grab my hand.
Yeah, yeah. Here, lasso me. Reel me in.
Come on, get on, boy.
Yeah! Oh, I'm gonna run out of stamina. Just go up and stop the train, please.
Oh. Flash in the sky.
No. Oh, the train was stopping. We could have just waited. Oh, look at Barry following us.
I know, she's so cute.
Maple doesn't follow us because she's a fucking bitch. God
Can
damn,
I ask you a serious question?
Yeah, what's up?
And you swear to answer honestly?
I can try.
You swear?
Swear.
Why aren't you wearing any shoes in this game?
I am wearing shoes.
You said you're going to answer honestly. You're not wearing any shoes.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You said you were going to answer honestly, you promised me.
Maybe there's like a glitch or something.
I'm such a liar.
Hey, partner. Mind if I'm penis? God, I mean, half, I mean penis, I mean... Oh, fuck.
No, babe. God, why?
Get on. Fucking hurry up, this is
time. Oh my god.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Horse.
Look at that pretty horse. Stop, Evan!
Could have been an enemy. Could have been a trap. You don't know.
Oh my god, dude. Hell you won't. You won't work. Sorry. This is what you would look like if I wasn't in your life. But to be paranoid. Clear, drunk. I didn't
do it. Dude, we are spitting images of each other, my character and him. Just one bad breakup away from each other. Don't make sense. I
didn't. It's okay, horsies. Stop!
You can't calm him. Can't ride him though. But he ain't
pretty
better
black
than Maple.
Horse. It's okay.
I almost just fell over and died from the fear, I think.
You killed it?
No, he just fell over and...
Killed it!
I think he's sleeping. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let me get on my horse. Alright, let's go. I'm getting beat up.
Oh.
Oh my god. Don't worry, babe, I'm bringing you with us.
I'm literally gonna die because my horse threw me off of it and I got eaten by a bobcat.
Oh. I see the bobcat. Yeah, it seems
oh god.
Like my horse got scared too.
Got it. Fucking bitch. Come here. Give me goddamn. Get you up. Get you.
What the fuck?
You think I'm afraid of you fools?
Die, Teddy Brown. Dude, I've shot him like 4 times. Get him, babe.
I can't stab him, dude. We can't stab him.
Why can't I hit him, dude? Oh my god, dude, that was so infuriating.
I know, that really was.
Can I lasso him? Yeah. I can try lassoing him.
Let's do that.
Yeah! Nope, that didn't work! Ah!
Oh, finally.
Thank god, dude.
Let's get a picture with the gang. Stand next to Maple.
How about now?
Good enough.
Really bad for beating these horse.
What?
Nothing.
There's a guy in the bushes over there.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, it just made like a really like weird animal sound.
Yeah. Funny how that happens.
Look, babe, I'm not wearing any shoes anymore either.
Why aren't you wearing shoes? I'm wearing shoes.
No, you're not.
Yeah, this horse is really injured. Got him. Oh, Jesus.
I don't even think you shot him. I think impact just like...
Yeah, really.
No! Stop!
It was an accident. It was an accident. Okay. There was nothing I could have done.
It's fine.
This is just like a shittier GTA Online. I'm really sad to say it. Speaking of which, I just lost connection in the fucking game.
Dear Lord.
What the fuck is that?
What is that?
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me, dude.
No.
Ain't no, no fucking way am I stopping the goddamn war wagon. Sneak it up from behind. Okay, I got the dynamite. I'm not gonna lie.
Is there someone behind me? Oh, okay. I think I'm good, actually. Okay.
No.
You're a martyr.
I'm a war hero. Did I do it? Did I do it?
Get up.
Did I do good? Okay, I'm up.
Where's Brush?
Yeah, that's why we're here.
There we. Look what Mom got. Damn, bitch. He was dusty. You want a sugar cube? I'll feed him a sugar cube.
Yeah. Come on, let's get the fuck out of this place, babe. I'm in the fucking Detroit of Red Dead Online right now. Yeah, we can just call in your horse later. Dear
oh
fucking
my goodness.
God.
The what? Oh! Dear God.
That was so bad. Wow.
That was
I
not
got
necessary.
An award.
Here you go. Have a sugar cube. Where are we going?
The place where the buffalo are. I'm gonna use the bathroom.
Okay.
A few moments later.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck?
Look what I killed, baby.
It's a... That's not... You killed somebody's cow! You killed someone's cow! That's not a buffalo!
I didn't know, I'm sorry.
Did you take its skin?
Yeah. I didn't know, babe, I thought... Oh
it's
my
just
god,
an offense.
Yeah, but I didn't... Nothing bad showed up on my name.
Oh my god, that's so funny, you stole their fucking cow. You
I'm
dick.
So sorry.
Oh, come on, Maple, get up, you're faking it.
A fight club.
Oh my god, they're having Fight Club?
Fucking hear it,
ladies. Yeah, I'm watching it.
Awesome.
Why is God... Oh.
Rip his head off! The first guy over there watching with his binoculars.
Arthur Morgan, bring in the fire.
Hey, yes, sir. Arthur, my boy.
Good job, babe. Let's bring him into the law.
What is wrong with Maple right now, dude? I'm so sorry. Like, usually this is something that I joke about, but like, Maple is being a total dipshit right now, dude. Look what you made me do.
Maple just hates Barry. Evan!
Anybody hates
you,
my girl.
You don't have to punch her.
You're right, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have punched her. That was mean. Maple.
Oh god.
Bitch, you fell for it twice. Oh! Okay. Okay, really. This time, Maple.
Don't.
I swear to god, I'm not gonna hit you. I swear to god, alright? So... Psych, bitch, you fell. Oh!
Where's God? Please let my master stop punching me.
God. I fell for three left hooks in a row.